levels of state.
Finish question. Но там же решит 600 тысяч азербайджанцев. Вы согласны, что эти люди должны жить в своих землях? Но они там жили.
Они, да, как будет играть роль создания доверия мира.
I think the territorial integrity of all states should be respected, including the territorial integrity of the mountainous Karabakh Republic. They're old and new states. Azerbaijan is a new state. And I think that in the post-Soviet space, it is still under question what is the extent of the territorial integrity of the states in the region. I think this is subject to a peace process, but it is very clear to me that whether old or new, recognized or not, the Republic of Mountainous Karabakh has a right of recognition. Azerbaijan would do very well to be the first to recognize. I understand that's a difficult issue. But on the issue of refugees, as I said, they're refugees of all nationalities, and all refugees of all nationalities should have the right to return to their ancestral homelands. And that refers to Armenians, to Azerbaijanis, that refers to Azerbaijan, to the Republic of Mountainous Karabakh, to Armenia, to Turkey. I think there should be a multilateral return, but to secure that return, we need a new environment that is based on good faith, on confidence building, and not releasing convicted axe murderers, and not ruining cemeteries, and not, especially at the presidential level, talking about neighboring countries in a derogatory way. That won't help anything. We can all, each of us, live in our own little realities, issue press releases and position papers, but if we want a solution, then we need a new benchmark for dialogue and communication. That's why I've come here. I'm thankful for the invitation of ICAP. I'm thankful for the reception that I've received here. It's my first visit to Baku. I hope to visit the old Armenian church here. I wish I would be able to meet with some Armenians. I'm told there are several thousand Armenians. I would look forward to meeting with them if they're organized in any way. But the bottom line of my coming to Baku is to seek the channels and avenues of finding a new way. But if we want to discuss partisan politics and positions, I will respond to your terminology, tête-à-tête, and we will continue this way. But just as the rights of refugees and IDPs ultimately should be respected, they should have the right to return in after the security guarantees are in place and after the major issue, underlying issues have been resolved. You must understand as well, and I'm not forcing you, it's up to you, that the people of Mountainous Karabakh, who have constitutionally set up their own way of life, their own identity, and their own republic, have a right also to a distinguished, a dignified, and a secure existence. We have to overcome the xenophobia. We have to overcome the name-calling. We have to overcome this machoism that a lot of us have. And if we do that, we'll go forward. But if not, we'll stay in this situation for a long, long time. Thank you.